This you'll have to see to believe. That glider's made of rubber, and in a moment you'll find out why. The harder it hits, the quicker it snaps back into shape. And the pilot didn't even get mussed.
A fitting climax to our study of aviation's also rans is the seven-layer plane. With seven wings and a fast man at the pedals, it should be able to fly seven times as high. For the trial run, a couple of wingmen provide history's first jet-assisted takeoff. Now, the big moment. That's all there is.